There are four ways to become meditative. You can use your body to reach your ultimate nature. This is called Karma Yoga. If you use your intelligence to reach your ultimate nature, we call this Jnana Yoga. If you use your emotions to reach your ultimate nature, we call this Bhakti Yoga, the yoga of emotion or devotion. If you use or transform your energies to reach your ultimate nature, we call this Kriya Yoga. Now, on a certain day, these four yogis, all of them were taking a walk together in a jungle. Usually, you know, they can never be together because they can never get along. That's because, I'll tell you what, people who follow the path of intelligence or intellect, they have great disdain for others. They believe that everybody else is a fool. Devotional people, they have pity for all the other people. They are missing everything that is meaningful in life. Karma yogis, these are the people of action, and they think that everybody is fabricating all kinds of philosophies to hide their laziness. And Kriya yogis have absolute disdain for everybody. Because after all, this whole existence is energy, right? If you don't transform your energies, then what? So these four people cannot get along at all, but today, all of them are taking a walk together. Suddenly, a thunderstorm broke loose, big rain and wind. They started running, looking for shelter. The man of devotion said, "In this direction, there is an ancient temple. Let's go there." That's because, you know, he understands the geography of temples. So they all ran there. Then they saw an ancient temple where the walls had collapsed long ago. Just four columns and a roof, and underneath that, in the center, there was a deity, a statue of God. So they all went into this temple, and then the storm became more and more violent and severe, and the rain started lashing from every direction. And to avoid getting drenched, they hugged the deity. All four of them hugged this deity tightly, not because they have suddenly fallen in love with God, just to avoid the rain, and suddenly God appeared. In all their four minds, the same question, "Oh, why now? Why did you appear now? We did so much yoga, so much devotion, so much worship, so much service. You did not come. Now we are just escaping the rain. Why have you come now?" And God said, "I have been waiting. At last, you four idiots got together." So my dear students, all these four have to get together for us to become meditative, finally. But right now we can see that our minds are going in some direction and our bodies are going in a completely different direction. Our hearts and our emotions are in a completely different place and our energies are a completely different matter altogether. If we can somehow become able to align all these four together, even if it is just for a moment, we will realize that there will be an emergence of a completely different dimension altogether within ourselves. And you will start to realize that you will end up in a completely different dimension of existence altogether. And that is when you will be able to realize the true beauty and the glory of life.